Hi friends, Devereaux here from The Prep Pursuit. Welcome to my channel. Thank you for joining me today as I talk all about how to set a formal dinner table. This video is for all the hosts and hostesses that have friends and family over or just want to throw a party. You've got to know exactly how to set a table for a formal dinner. So let's take a look. There's two different types of settings based on the dinner courses. The first setting we'll cover will include a place setting for a dinner with a salad served as the first course. That setting is going to look like this. The second setting is going to be for a dinner with a soup served as the first course. And that setting is going to look like this. As you can tell, there's a difference between the two, so let's take a closer look. For the dinner setting with the salad as the first course, from left to right, it includes a salad plate, fork, dinner plate with fabric napkin atop, knife facing the plate, and teaspoon. The teaspoon is used for dessert unless a dessert fork is brought in with this course. The bread and butter plate features a butter knife placed on the top third of the plate, facing the fork. The water glass is on the top right, an inch and a half diagonally above the dinner plate. Now let's take a look at the second setting. For the setting with the dinner having the soup served first, from left to right, and it includes a fabric napkin, salad fork, dinner fork, and dessert fork. The dinner plate is front and center with a soup bowl atop. The knife is facing the plate with the teaspoon to the right of it and soup spoon on the far right. The salad plate features a butter knife placed in the top third of the dinner plate facing the fork. The three glasses aligned with the salad plate are placed an inch and a half diagonally above the dinner plate. From left to right, the setting includes a water glass, red wine glass, and white wine glass. Now, if you want to check out where I got these photos, I've put the link in the description box below. So after watching this video, scroll down and head over to their site to have a look. If you're interested in the difference between the red and wine glass, stay tuned to my channel. I'll definitely be posting a video very soon about the difference between the two and also how to hold them. Now, if you're going to take some advice from this video while you're setting your formal dinner tables, definitely use the hashtag #StyledPrep on both Instagram and Twitter. That way I can see your home creations. If you liked this video, feel free to share it with a friend or family member that can use the tip. Don't forget to comment below and let me know exactly what items you use to decorate your home table. I love accessories like table linens, candles, and floral arrangements to really give a chic and polished look to every dining experience. I appreciate you watching today, and I'll see you next time in another video about style, etiquette, and culture to help you live a chic and polished life. Bye!